To me, freedom and spontaneity go hand in hand with creativity. So my approach to teaching is to encourage spontaneity and freedom of approach, even while we're learning. I'm making this DVD to share with you wonderful exercises and techniques that have helped me to develop as an artist, and I think will do the same for you. These approaches will help you to develop your own artistic compass to help you to keep your bearings as you work. We learn and practice in order to develop good instincts, reflexes, also to stimulate our visual imagination, our ability to think visually in shapes and images. Making pictures is not just about trying to make a painting. It's an exploration process, a discovery process. I want to not just give you formulas, but rather starting points from which you can explore and make your own discoveries. The more knowledge you have, the firmer the ground you will be on.